Boston. So two of their players were on the penalty bench. So now that the Wings got a goal, one player still remains on the penalty bench for about a minute left now. So the Red Wings were on a 5-on-3 right now.
Detroit power play goal, his second of the game and the preseason, scored by number 42, Martin Berg. Plus assist number 21, Tomas Tatar. And number 25, Mike Green. Time for the goal, 2 minutes, 18 seconds into the third period. First, second of the game on the power play from Tatar and Green, 2:18.